Hello goddesses, my name is Anna and today I'm going to be showing you how to do the tummy expansion and contraction, which looks like this. Now in belly dancing, you have two different kinds of tummy work coming from two different places. The first one, the one we're going to work on today, is going to actually be coming from our abs and our internal tummy muscles. The second type is from the diaphragm, which makes movements like the flutter. So in the expansion and contraction, we're gonna be only using the belly muscles, okay? Not the diaphragm. I'm gonna begin by pushing out my belly, and I can hold that out position for quite some time. Now, as I'm doing this, as I'm extending and expanding my belly out, I'm gonna breathe, taking inhales and exhales. And what this does is it helps us to disconnect our tummy work from the diaphragm, because we don't wanna keep breathing in and out as we're doing our tummy work. That's a different kind of tummy movement. Then next, I can pull in my belly, and I'm gonna do the same thing as I'm drawing in towards my spine. I'm gonna try to take my breaths in and out while maintaining that contraction, and that's gonna help us disconnect our breathing from our tummy work. Then I'm gonna go forward and back, and as I move forward and back, I'm gonna take long exhales. And this again is gonna help me train to disconnect my belly from my breathing. Then you can speed it up if you like. You can also begin training separate parts, like the upper part, pushing in and out of the upper part, or pushing in and out of the lower part. That's something that you can play with on your own time. But thank you so much for joining me for the tummy expansion and contraction tutorial. Hope you learned something. If you did, I'd love to hear your comments below. Mwah! I'll see you next time.